Namaste, this is Pooja. Welcome to my channel Indian Treasures. Today I am making vegan bharta. Usually people makes it by roasting, but I prefer boiling method so we can remove the worms if any easily.
Have a look at the ingredients. Brinjal 1 big size, boiled and mashed. Onion 1 medium size, finely chopped. Tomato 1 medium size, finely chopped. Green chili 1 finely chopped. Ginger garlic paste 1 tablespoon. Red chili powder 1 tablespoon. Turmeric powder 1/2 teaspoon. Coriander powder 1 tablespoon. Dry mango powder 1/2 teaspoon. Salt as per your taste. Take a wok. Add 1 1/2 teaspoon oil in it. When the oil gets hot, add onion. Saute it till golden brown. Now add green chili and ginger garlic paste. Saute it 1 minute. Now add tomatoes. Saute till the tomatoes get soft. Now the tomatoes became soft. Add turmeric powder. Red chili powder, coriander powder. Now add brinjal. And salt as per your taste. Now cook it for 10 minutes on low flame. It is done. Make sure that the consistency should be thick and not watery. Add mango powder. Place it into a bowl. Garnish it with green coriander.
Hope you like the video. Please try this boiling method. See you next time with some another recipe. Till then, bye-bye.